What about this guy? What if I ruin his day? Or at least give it my honest try. Now, the first part is to stay right on top of it. And the second part is to locate a weapon. Okay. It's a heck of a weapon, but it's not something that's gonna kill it quickly. If I had gotten anything else but a sniper rifle, I would have been more comfortable. Let alone with just one shot. Think he's still down there? So I'll move a bit past here. Fish in a barrel, Nate. Today's the day, today's the day, today's the day, today's the day, today's the day. Got it! Where'd the first guy go? He was right there. Where'd the first guy go? That's actually helpful for me, thank you. Stupid. You fool, you do. Thanks, kid. Appreciate it. Cause, Oh, that's new. No thermal, but... Never seen that before. Do a double jump? Wait, no actual double jump? Oh, because I didn't get the training, I just got the saber. That's crazy, I didn't know that. Okay. Interesting. Where's the keys? All that water. Usually do it the other way around. Let's see. Here. I don't know where those boxes are. You think good? Ooh. Did they get rid of the thermal? Because I can't help but notice that I don't see thermal. Do I still have the running? No, I don't even have the running. Honestly, this isn't very good without the extra stuff. I can't open the thing with this. Am I hit? Yeah, without the training, this is just not nearly as good. Like a baby dinosaur or something, but it's so loud. This shit's actually not organized very well. be an OCD right now. So, I mean, is thermal really gone? Was it overpowered? I mean, does it... I love thermal, man. Is it gone? Person standing right here. Huh. Can you talk to him? Bush. Oh, some thermals are still in the game. Thank God. Into the mega city, eh? It's only money. How do you, I mean, like, what are the criteria for an upgradable weapon? Just money? These guns. Damn it. They keep throwing decisions in front of me. Yeah, I can't leave that many behind. Because there's like four here and another here. Got two range weapons, grenade launcher, and... that baby. There's only 10 of us. Probably all hiding, like cowards. Yes, I am hiding. Shut up. Definitely forcing my hand a little bit. Have to cross no man's land. Just a few seconds, I gotta maybe cross. And I think there's someone right over there. I might have to use the storm as cover. Oh shit, I'm going that direction. Missed one of those. In the middle of fucking nowhere. Trying to shoot at somebody over here. You're shooting me? How rude. He knows where I am and I don't know where he is. I don't like that. Not like that at all. The storm comes the quicker. Welcome back. It's your friendly neighborhood Edmund 1093 here with Little Chill and Kill Fortnite morning in the city. You know, sometimes I like dropping off in that space outside the city where my friends and I were dropping, but I think my classic gas station in the city is more appropriate at the exact moment. Probably one or two games before bed. Otherwise I'll be dead, tired in the morning. Yes, sir, we got jokes. Okay, pick it up. I already had a shotgun. No better way in? No door right here? Do I have to smash my way in? How do you get up there? I can't build anything. Whoa! No! Ah! Yeah, good job. Don't get me copyrighted. A couple more before I have to close the door and go to sleep. Wouldn't that be neat? That doesn't rhyme. But that's okay. We've got... shut the fuck up. Sorry. Where's my city? Is it? Never. Okay. Focus on the gas station. The victims will come to you. There doesn't always have to be something up here, because it's sort of a launching pad. There's always something in the area. Definitely not as stingy with my money as I used to be. I used to be real hesitant to spend anything. Look how fast you get it back. This could be useful actually, considering everyone has the overshield. Doesn't have any bullets. Yeah, I'm not gonna be stingy about money anymore, cause you get it back pretty fast. And shit, if I go after this vault thing, you know, I'll have it in a heartbeat. So this is the lowest I've been on in a long time, but still. Go a few rounds without spending any. Suddenly it's all right, but cause for a long time I didn't even know you could run out. Sprays everywhere. To get A bounty? No, there's another bot over here. Stole my gun. I paid a lot of money to upgrade that gun. Did he already get the vault? Wait, is this my gun? Probably hit it already. Crazy is that's not better than what I already have. Except that's my bounty, huh? I should save that. Stupid. Damn, too late now. Where's the motorcycle shop? Thank you. these more because of the turning. Goodness. I should have just locked. Guys down there shooting NPCs thinking he's grown, and I'm about to show him grown. NPCs. What are they shooting at though? You guys are more than willing to help you guys kill that whoever's in there, but you just gotta tell me.
Thank you.
brand new bow only has 5 things? Can I get any more? Man, that really sucks. Oh shit, this storm's coming right for me. A gun anyway. I can't believe they only gave me 5 boats. I mean, I went to a lot of trouble to get this thing. A little bit. Who's there to talk to here? Weird, it says I'm right next to someone. I've heard this bow kind of sucks, but I just can't believe how little ammo they gave me. Even if the bow was slow and all the other things I'd heard, the amount of ammo was absurd. Countdown that came with that bow. Steer, Nate, steer. Thank you. I should have been more defensive right away.